Up for sale now, vehicle Maxio 2008 Volvo S40, black outside with black leather interior. It has only 61,000 miles. It is original paint, never been in an accident. It has a clean title and a clean Carfax. You can view right now for free at our website, vehiclemax.net. It's a one owner car, alloy wheels, tire pressure monitoring sensors, four wheel disc brakes. The tires are not new, but they still have plenty of tread left on them. They do not need to be replaced. The car has no dents, no hail damage, no dings, no love bug damage, no rock chips, no major scratches or touch-ups of any kind. If you're watching this video, not a trade, let me tell you, it will cut off at 3 minutes. If you want to see the full 10-minute video, please visit our website, vehiclemax.net. We are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida. 33142 is our zip code. We are open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closing on Sundays. We have been in the car business since 1992, and we have sold over 30,000 cars. We are an accredited member of the Better Business Bureau with an A-plus rating. You can check that out for yourself at BBB.org or right at our homepage is a logo that has a Better Business Bureau icon on it. You can just click that and it'll bring up our history. If you have any questions, my name is George. I can be reached at 305-218-5462. Okay, let's go ahead and get it started. Get inside of it. Got this type of intelligent key. Okay, door panels are two-tone, black with charcoal. Of course, the vehicle is equipped with power windows, power door locks, cruise control, tail wheel. Panel with the leather seats, so you can see it's in spotless condition. No tears, no cuts, no burn holes, no discoloration. Matter of fact, there's no burn holes anywhere on the seats, door panels, headliners, carpeting, dashboard, steering wheel, and there's no odor whatsoever of smoke. So the previous owner definitely was a non-smoker. Took this vehicle in trade. Again, it's a one-owner car. Go ahead and get it started here. Just get the AC going, first things first. Okay. Where we go, here we go. The car has 61,958 miles. Car is running right now. I'm going to rev it, so keep an eye on the tachometer. 2.4 four-cylinder engine. And the reason I'm revving is just so you can see that the car is running and that there are no check engine light on, no airbag lights, no service engine soon, no maintenance soon, no tire pressure monitoring issues, nothing. Up in the top you'll see it has a temperature readout for the outside. And above the odometer there you see the P that stands for your position of the transmission, which right now is in park. Okay, let's get the windows down so we can get a little more clarity in for the video. Okay, there we go. They're one touch, meaning you don't have to hold the switch for the window to go up or down. Let's go and put it back down and leave them down. Okay. And let's do the rear ones as well. Those are one touch as well. Flip it around here. Okay. Got curtain side airbags here on the middle post. Alright. And automatic transmission with a manual shifting option. What that means is you can step on the brake, of course, reverse, neutral, drive, and that's how you're going to be 99% of the time. But if you want to put a little sport into it, just push the lever over here, and you see that plus and minus there. You tap up or tap down to make it shift manually, okay? All right, put it here. Put it back in park. Okay, over here it's, where would be your cigarette lighter? Whoever had this car before was definitely a non-smoker. Got some coin trays here. Storage down here with a, for a cup holder. Here's your glove box over here. And that little port there, that's for your iPod. So you can connect your iPod to, so you can play it on the auxiliary mode. Okay, which it shows right here. All right. Leather wrap steering wheel, and I'll pan around that so you can see it's in perfect shape with no tears whatsoever, no cuts or burns. No stitching coming apart anywhere. All the color still there. Here's your cruise control. Let's go ahead and put on the stereo.
FM.
As low as the mid-60s tonight, clearing tomorrow morning, then nice and
sunny. Find a station here. As you can see, we can lower or raise the volume right here, right on the steering wheel, and we can go back and forth on the stations, okay? I think we're pretty much done up here. Let's go ahead and move on to the passenger section of the vehicle. Turn off the car. Okay, once you pull the key out, that's when the radio stops. Vanity mirrors that are lit. Same thing on the passenger side. Okay, got a little bug that's driving me crazy here. Okay, power door locks. Of course, as I said before, you know, power door locks, power windows, cruise control, tail wheel, all standard stuff. Door panels in the rear are the same, two-tone. It is equipped with a child lock protection. How that works is you stick your key in here, a screwdriver, twist it over to the left, and what that'll do is that'll disable the inside door handle. That's in case you got kids and you don't want them to be able to open the door from the inside. The outer handle is the only one that will work once you engage that. If you want to re-engage it to normal, just twist to the right here, and then the inside door handle will start working once again, okay? Panel with the rear seating area. This is a 5-passenger, 2 in the front and 3 in the back. That makes a total of 5, and they all have an over-the-shoulder belt and a headrest, including the middle row passenger, which has this headrest right here and this belt over the shoulder, okay? Let's go ahead and move on to the trunk. By the way, we've got a map lights back here for your rear row passengers. All the tail lights and headlights are in perfect shape. They're not cracked or scuffed or damaged in any way. Rear window defroster. Pop the trunk and take a look in there. Nice and spacious trunk. Actually goes kind of pretty far in there. All your tools and everything that you need is in here. Your jack. Looks like your spare tire has never even been on the ground. It still has those little colors on it. Close the trunk. Again, it's the 2.4 fuel injected gasoline engine. Right rear tail light, perfect shape, no damage whatsoever. The wheels are, they're all in good shape. They have no curb rash or oxidation or corrosion of any kind. Take a look at the interior from this side here. So you can see it's in perfect shape. We have also extended warranties available if you'd like to purchase one. We also have great rates for financing if you have good credit. And if you don't have, if your credit is not too good, we have also special financing. We can finance just about anybody. Even if the credit is real bad, we can still get you financed. If you live a long distance away and you're concerned about financing, you'd like to get pre-approved, just go right to our homepage at vehiclemax.net. You'll see a silver tab on there. And where it says apply for credit, just fill it out completely, click it, fill it out completely, click submit at the bottom of the page, give us a call so we know that you've applied, and we'll go ahead and retrieve your application, get you pre-approved, and then give you a call. That way when you get here, everything goes nice and easy, you know, it doesn't take as long. And also if you come in a long ways, you know, that way you wouldn't make your trip for nothing, just in case there's some serious issues with your credit. That's going to do it for the video in this unit. Also, let me remind you that we are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is our zip code. That we are open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closed on Sundays. If you have any questions, my name is George. I can be reached at 305-218-5462. And that's going to do it for the video in this unit. If you have any questions, feel free to call me. And we're going to end the video right here. I want to thank you for watching our video at vehiclemax.net.